I think the concept is amazing. Like, the people are really into it. Kind of has an exclusive vibe, and I think this is a very special event to be at, and hopefully we can even do more shows like this.
It started a little bit slower, like relaxed, and then we build up, and
I'm
on the end,
a little bit deep house.
It was crazy. It was very different because it felt more like an exclusive private party. And
it was
a private party, but it felt like it. And people were invited to come here, you know, like you have to be invited, not to just show up. On festivals, you mostly have an hour time, and then you want to bring all your songs, you know?
And so you're playing with a lot of other DJs.
Yeah, so you have like a fast set, and now it's more exclusive.
You have to like get them into the vibe, you know?
Just entertain them a little bit.
I love it. It's real DJing, like it's real DJing, I love it. A real DJ can play anywhere, not only like festivals, but also play for 2 or 3 hours and build up a track of like a whole set, and people get into it more and more.
In the end was beer in the
air. A lot of beer in the air, girls, we were smiling the whole time.
A lot of beautiful girls, eh?
Oh my God, wow, we couldn't live here.
I love it. I had a great time. Hopefully we can do it again. Uruguay, we're Showtek here for the first time ever.
It was a great experience. And
hopefully see you soon.
Oh yeah.